Do not listen to this recording while driving or if you are operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and are able to get as comfortable as possible. Hi, my name is Robert Aceves, and I welcome you to this Tonglen meditation for deep sleep. Tonglen is a Tibetan technique for healing the mind, body, and spirit. This Tonglen practice is a method to connect with suffering, negative energy, unpleasant sensations, and any negative situation, and transform them into something positive, love, positive energy, and overcome fear. In other words, for me, Tonglen is the art of transforming all that suffering that life gives us into wisdom. In this meditation, we're going to practice this Tonglen technique to heal your energy and that of others while sleeping soundly. Remember that you're always in control of this meditation, and if at any moment you decide to end this meditation, you can simply open your eyes and go on with your life without any problems. For now, I'm going to ask you to put yourself in a place where you can sleep soundly and where no one is going to interrupt for the next several minutes. Put your body in a comfortable position and close your eyes. We're going to start with the sound of the gong. Simply listen to it and focus all your attention on the sound until it is finished. That's it. And now I'm going to ask you to breathe deeply. As you inhale, I'm going to ask that you imagine inhaling all the black energy around you. And when you exhale, I'm going to ask that you imagine a beautiful white light coming out of your body. That's it. And now you're going to breathe deeply. And when you inhale, I'm going to ask you to imagine that you are inhaling the black energy around your body. And when you exhale, I'm going to ask you to imagine a beautiful white light coming out of your body. And once again, you're going to breathe deeply. And when you inhale, I'm going to ask you to imagine that you're inhaling all that black energy surrounding your body. And as you exhale, I'm going to ask you to imagine a beautiful white energy coming out of your body. That's it. And again, you will inhale. And when you inhale, you'll imagine inhaling different negative emotions that you can imagine around your body. And as you exhale, I'm going to ask you to imagine that all those negative emotions are transformed into positive emotions and feelings. Continue to breathe deeply. Each inhalation, imagine yourself inhaling fear, anger, jealousy, arrogance, selfishness, greed, evil, addictions, envy, pain, suffering, disease, and any unpleasant sensations that you have experienced either today or in the past. And when you inhale this negative emotions and feelings, imagine that all those negative things are being transformed into love, pleasure, joy, happiness, humility, compassion, well-being, stability, harmony, inner peace, calm, tranquility, and satisfaction. Continue breathing deeply and make sure that each inhalation is as deep as your exhalations. giving you the opportunity to inhale all those negative things that have affected you in your life, and imagining that when these negative emotions enter your body and reaches your heart, imagine that you have this gigantic heart that has the ability to transform this negative, nasty feelings and emotions into positive energy. Imagine that negative energy entering your body as you inhale and reaching your heart, and as it leaves your heart, you can see the transformation into white light and positive energy. And as you continue to inhale and exhale, make sure that you allow your inhalations and exhalations to synchronize effortlessly. It is a pleasant sensation of change that you can enjoy. Continue to breathe, inhaling and exhaling, and you can already feel how your body feels much better, and the energy surrounding you feels lighter, as there is a feeling of peace and tranquility increasing. And your arms and your legs feel more and more relaxed. Your arms and your legs feel heavier and heavier. You continue breathing deeply. And now that you are doing better, it is the time to visualize yourself inhaling the suffering of other people. We'll start with your mother. And it doesn't matter if your mother is alive or not. Imagine that you're going to inhale all her suffering. And as you inhale, imagine how your heart transforms your mother's energy into something better. Inhaling deeply all that negative energy or anything that causes your mother suffering. Wherever she is. And imagine yourself exhaling, radiating a positive and golden energy. The important thing is that whatever you send her is something that you know will bring her peace of mind, well-being, and happiness. The idea is to send positive energy to your mother as you exhale, an energy that you know will help her to be more relaxed, healthier, and happier. It is loving kindness that she will receive from you. This can be difficult for some people at first, but with practice, you can get better and better until you can clear those things from your past and transform them into something better. For now, continue inhaling negative things from your mother. And imagine absorbing all her suffering from her into your heart. And as you exhale, send her love and loving kindness wherever she is. It is as if you were a filter that filters negativity and transforms it into positivity. That's it. Continue to breathe deeply. And now you can choose different people that you know, whether it's family or friends. And imagine absorbing each of these people's negative energy by inhaling their problems, suffering, pains, negative emotions, illnesses, and anything negative about that particular person, and you purify it when you exhale, sending them love, harmony, positive energy, inner peace, tranquility, positive emotions, and happiness. And imagine that person receiving that love, enveloping that person in that beautiful white energy that comes from your heart. Continue to breathe deeply. All your body continues to relax more and more. It is a very nice feeling of peace, tranquility, and relaxation that is increasing with each breath. And you may choose to continue to transform people's energy as you wish. Or you may choose to relax and rest. Either way, you can already experience a feeling of well-being. that is increasing throughout your body and your environment feels better. And this makes you want to go to sleep and rest deeply, knowing that you will be better. And the same with the people around you. Thanks to this practice of sending love, positive energy, and loving kindness. And my voice will leave you now. However, you will continue to breathe deeply and rest deeply to the point that you want. And when you decide to wake up, you will discover that you feel more energized, with more desire to live, and a beautiful feeling of well-being, and motivated to work or do whatever it is that you decide to do. For now, sleep deeply.